Okay, hi everyone. So Daryl here. We're actually outside Mayfair Gardens. Actually, Mayfair Gardens, the old Mayfair Gardens, there's two portions. So one is this side. Then we take a look here, right? This is actually the Blossom Vale. Then after that, right, here is another Mayfair Gardens. So you can see the unit number, right? Like 8, 10 and 12. Okay. So then that is that portion of Mayfair Gardens, right? That's 246 here. So you see 246 there. Yeah, so what happens is that the old Mayfair Gardens, right, there's actually a road that divides both the Mayfair Gardens. And then after that, like, there's Blossom Vale there. So when Oxley bought over this plot of land, right, Mayfair Gardens is divided by a road. So what they're going to do is that they are going to sell one as Mayfair Gardens, then another one as Mayfair Modern. So I think that one will be launched later. It's a 99-year leasehold condominium, and it's about 5 minutes from King Albert Park MRT. So later we're just going to walk over to King Albert Park MRT. It takes about 5 minutes, 300 over meters away. Yeah, so they're going to launch this pretty soon. 215 units. And the architect is DP Architects, which is, in my opinion, one of the better ones. Well-renowned architect. Okay, so that's all. We're going to walk over shortly. So catch it in the next video. Okay,